right, guys. So now we're going to work on a few more advanced things as far as your in-swing. So we're going to work on our swing path and our club face. And the way we're going to do that is I want each of you to take 5 practice swings using just your right arm. Josh, for you, it's just going to be your left arm. You're just going to rotate your arm and swing. And feel the way the club naturally rotates behind you. Dig our feet in, we're going to create a leg line that's going to go way left of our target. The next thing we're going to do is we're going to open the face of our club. If you try to hit a bunker shot with a square or closed club face, the club is just going to dig. That's what it's made to do. So, once we get our club open, we're going to draw a line about 2 inches behind the ball. And we're going to try to just make contact with that line. We've got to make a hard swing. We really want to work on trying to create a thumping sound. So y'all listen to this shot when I hit it and tell me what kind of sound you think it makes. All right, so driver, go ahead and set up one again. Make sure that you're getting those shoulders rotated going back. When you come through, you're letting them rotate through. And you're finished with all your weight in your left. Toe should be just slightly pointed towards the ground.